We're looking for an Eber liver or Eber liver here. We just walked in and we got it. Ooh. Resists cold damage. Good thing we spec'd in multiple things. Could you imagine if we were just a cold mage right now? Oh God. Interesting. Murderizing prehistoric animals. We did just get a wand of static. Where did I just go? Whoa. This is where it just was, right? And now I just need a Wingari bite from the Wingari fortress. Okay, cool. Dogs have caught something that has piqued their interest. Ooh. I don't like the little enemies. Ooh. Ooh, all of our abilities just leveled up. Let's go. Okay. Take a second. Make sure nothing's coming to kill us. Stretch. Oh, man. That looked loud. Sorry. Okay, I've gotten this. Stat buffs granted by having cast teleport recently last longer. After casting teleport, your next direct spell cast refunds its mana cost, but teleport has a longer cooldown. Alright. That's really mean that they make you do this. So we up it by 6. And then have a 15, or a 50% cooldown. So it's gonna be 9, it's gonna go to 4, it's gonna be more than it already is. Yeah, wow. Well, those are a waste of points. Minimum specialized level is 6, so if we were to respec, we literally go to 6 points. We can't even do this. So, yeah, we're stuck there. But yeah, screw that, we're not doing that. We're already at 3.6 seconds. I guess we're gonna go down this one now. Sure. Cost less mana is nice. And cooldown for our ward is nice. That is actually super helpful. Slightly larger area of effect. This is what we were putting into. We're done now. I was like, what were we doing? Ice Nova has higher chance to freeze, Lightning Nova has higher chance to shock, and Fire Nova has a chance. Oh, interesting. Higher chance to freeze, chance to shock, chance to ignite. I mean, yeah. Yeah, we can go down this path. That's solid. Protective shield and survival of the victor. Wait, protective strikes and survival of the victor. I wonder which one that one is. Which, I mean, we could get. Elemental Nova kills have a chance to grant ward. Elemental Nova hits have a chance to grant ward. And that just makes that. Yeah, that actually might be the move. But going for damage. Glass Cannon, here we go. So we're all on the left side with this, because this is all, like, on hit, you do stuff. Oh, wait. That's what we were doing. Ooh, dang. Gonna have so many charges. And Glacier. This. Chill chance granted by this tree is doubled. Glacier hits deal more damage to chilled enemies. You cast Glacier, you get the Rime buff, which increases your damage over time and freeze rate multiplier. Ice vortices created by Glacier have a chance to instead become a greater ice vortex that deals significantly more damage and has a larger radius. That's kind of cool. Glacier's smallest explosion has a chance to create an ice vortex. Middle-sized explosion has a greater chance to create an ice vortex, and the Rime buff has increased duration. Glacier's largest explosion has a greater chance to create, so 20% per point. 20% per point. 40%. Interesting. Each of Glacier's explosions has a chance to create an ice vortex, which lasts for 4 seconds. That's what we were missing. So this makes greater ice vortex. That sounds fun. Let's stick with that.